A small gesture, hardly enough. I can offer them a wage, but what good is money without freedom?
One day, it will come. Or you will make it. I know it.
And in the meantime, what? I should congratulate myself while every day they face abuse or worse? The Templars will never allow slaves to be free. They keep even the rich in bondage. Though most people would never suspect. Gerald, if my father hadn't freed my mother, I'd be in the same predicament.
But he did.
I still owe them better.
Of course, if you have enough money.
Mes respects.
Ils ont dit que j'avais finalement succombé.
Mademoiselle Aveline, perhaps you have noticed prices are higher in the market.
A trick of the enemy, I presume?
Indeed. An extortionist named Ratel. He intimidates the merchants and steals their profits. To compensate, they demand more for their goods, and they give less in trade.
Time for an economic adjustment.
Yes. Find him near the docks and adjust him. We will all reap the reward.
Oh.
There's something about that girl.
Que Dieu nous aide!
Je vous souhaite le bonjour.
Nos chemins se croisent à nouveau.
Señorita, do not let me keep you.
Am I not handsome enough for you?
Bonjour.
Mademoiselle Aveline, your crusade against seedy elements has revealed enemy activity at unfathomable depths.
In this town, even the underbelly has an underbelly. How low have they gone now?
I have a sinking feeling about this one. The most disreputable Monsieur de Vandal sabotages rival ships.
I will find him and bring him to the surface.
A generous lady such as yourself will have no trouble, Smith. Care for a dance, Smith? I.
Quelle tenue est-ce là?
Thank you. too! No! My troubles, my pain, my suffering, it all starts with you!
Come on, man! Have some self-respect! What's the trouble now?
My ship... gone! Money... gone! Wife... I never even had a wife! And this man... he says, oh, Capitan, I am so poor! I am so generous! I lend him money, he buys a ship, he becomes rich! Now I go to him, I say, oh, Capitan, I am so poor! And he refuses to pay me back!
Quit your crying and clean yourself up. I'll take care of it.
Oh, thank you.
But only if you sober up enough to make yourself useful. The ship you bought with the generosity of Capitan Dominguez? You won't be needing it anymore.
Very well.
I have retrieved the man's ship. You may use it now.
Oh, thank you! Thank you!
Now you are in my protection. You will repay this kindness by working for me.
If that is my only option, I accept. I mean, it would be my great honor, my sweet and gentle Angel.
Ha ha. C'est incroyable.
Mademoiselle Aveline, a shady character, Monsieur Renault, if that is his real name, diverts goods through the Bayou to the black market, thanks to ties with the Spanish military.
What else is new?
Besides the heat and the alligators, his headquarters are near the fort.
I'll go apply a little heat of my own.
Aveline, I had hoped you would return.
What is the matter with these poor souls?
It is an infection. They believe it is a curse, but in truth, only a medicine drawn from a rare fungi will save them.
How can I help?
The fungi is vexing to collect. Like the riddle says, dank or dangerous, high or low, where none dare tread, the fungi grow. And of late I lack agility, if not daring.
Say no more. I will find it for you.
I know of a place you may find some. Please hurry. You may need to cut more than once before you have enough.
Pourquoi porte-t-elle des habits d'homme?
Aveline, just in time. Please, can you help me give them the medicine? I am afraid it may take a little force. With the fever, they are not of the right mind.
You are certain this will work? I am not in the habit of harming civilians.
I am certain. And observe, under the fever's influence, they are hardly civil. Thank you. Later. One day. Please. There are many others who will need your help. If you can find more mushrooms, you will find no shortage of patients who need it.
Ah.
Aveline, ma belle. Listen, I have a job for you. Are you interested?
Tell me what it is first. Elise already warned me about your jobs.
It's that McCandle imposter, Baptiste. You ended his terror, but his men did not get the message. They are camped out all over the swamp. They threaten the people of Saint-Danger and make smuggling a little...
Dangerous?
No! Annoying! I speed at danger!
How can I help?
I am mapping the locations of their camps, so we can outsmart them and take back what they looted. There is just one remaining area that is a little...
Annoying?
Exactly.
Say no more. I will take care of it.
I'll show you where to start.
Where did she?
Excellent work. I don't suppose you would be interested in eliminating a few of the camps for me, if I gave you the full map.
I would do it for the people of Saint-Danger.
As you wish. Any treasure you find, we can share. 2/3 for me, 1/3 for you.
Oh, really?
Very well. 50-50, then. Oh, fine. You know I cannot resist you. Keep it all. Go on. Go!
You know how much my services cost, right?
que c'est?
What makes you think you are a match for me?
Ha ha. Aveline, do you remember the slave you brought me, Therese?
Of course.
Can I trust you, daughter?
Always. But with what?
There is another slave, a man. He was separated from his wife and son. If you can bring him to me, I can reunite them.
Oh, of course. I will help in any way I can.
I do not need to know the way.
Salutations.
What? Thank you, but...
There is no time. Come with me quickly.
Where?
To your family.
Merci.
Finalement succombé à ses avances, mais il m'avait forcé.
Regardez-moi ces jolis habits.
De promener tout seul dans ce quartier n'est pas une bonne idée.
Mademoiselle.
What is the matter? Why are you still in the city? It is not safe.
I know, but my family, our only belongings, some clothes and money I've been hiding, they have been kept from us. If I show you the place, can you help me retrieve them?
Of course. Lead the way.
Must be my birth.
Un esprit obscur, la vie.
Hmm.
Thank you.
Please, go now through the bayou and have a safe journey.
We will.
Au moins, elle reste en forme.